What are your middle names?
I'm great. This is the best question. No. You have to answer.
What?
Come on.
Carl.
Alright guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm here with two very special guests. We have the USC Trojan basketball backcourt, Derek Thornton over here, Jonah Matthews.
Start with Thornton knocking down the three-point shot. That's a great start for that young man.
And take the tourney title. Matthews ties it up again.
And we're gonna answer some questions. So I asked you guys to put some questions on my Instagram, and we got a lot, so we're gonna go ahead and answer the best ones. How has KD impacted your life?
My life, I went from 4,000 followers to 9,000.
Actually, I
met KD last year. We just shot a video, and became super close friends after that. So, alongside from all the videos and stuff like that, she's a super cool person, and I'm going to be homie for life, actually, so.
Facts. Derek, I met you like 3 weeks ago, but.
I don't know, I feel like, me and KD are good friends, so, I don't know, she's super nice, and I really just enjoy her company.
Wow, I'm appreciating this. This is awesome. Throw the mic around the whole apartment. This one comes from Paisley Johnson. She says, what's your favorite part of the game?
When me and DT like get a steal, or we score on a fast break, or like we're up like by five or something, we just get all the energy me and DT bring to the court. It's just super fun. We get super hyped. So that's my favorite part of the game.
Getting Joe the ball, knocking down 3-point shots for me.
Can KD dunk?
Of course.
Yeah,
I've seen
of course.
It.
Absolutely.
It's real.
Wait, I low-key got up that one time.
You
go ahead and roll the clip.
It's a jumper. Wetty. Oh, here we go. Dunk part two.
If you became involved in a war, what would your weapon of choice be and why?
I would say like a rocket launcher, because it blow up a lot at one time.
Okay, very, very efficient answer. I would go with the bow and arrow. It worked for a very long time before the invention of guns. What's the hardest and coolest part of being a student athlete at USC?
I would say hardest is like waking up after you're like, you just played a game the night before and having to go to class at 8. That's the hardest part. But the coolest is just like getting to meet new athletes and going on different trips to different states and just playing the sport you love.
Who's the funniest person on your team?
Oh, shout out Nick.
Easy Dev.
I'm gonna have to go with Nick.
No chance.
Nick is funny,
but Nick. Devin is a comedian.
I got you. Why did you guys choose USC?
For me personally, it's just close to home. My whole family's out here. My mom and dad can see me play every day, every game. It was pretty easy for me coming down to the top schools.
So I transferred here. So I went to Duke first. Then I transferred back home to USC. So mine was kind of just to be close to home and the staff and education was really good, so.
Yeah, my answer would be the opposite. I'm actually from Maryland, and I had never actually been to California when I came to visit here, and I was amazed by it. If you weren't playing the sport you're in, what other sport would you be playing?
Probably football. Back in the day, I was pretty good at football. I was a quarterback, so if I wasn't playing basketball, I for sure playing football.
Run it up. Derek?
I would say baseball. I was pretty cold back in the day.
Okay, I would say basketball, because we beat Old Mill. Get it trending. What are y'all's favorite songs at the moment?
Unicorn Prayer by Future.
I would say probably Drip or Drown by Gunna.
Mine always has been, is, and always will be Pick Up the Phone by Travis Scott, Young Thug, and Quavo. So that's never going to change. Where would you like to see yourself in 10 years?
Well, with a lot of money.
Hopefully just successful in some way.
Hopefully this YouTube channel is pretty big, and when I get up, we're all up. Facts.
It is big.
For sure. By the way, follow these guys on Instagram. I mean, Derek doesn't really need it, but Jonah over here. He needs all the help he can get. I know a lot of you guys have DM'd me and say, why doesn't Jonah post ever on Instagram? Why does he only make stories of pictures that he could post? And I don't know the answer. I don't, yeah. And also, why does he post a picture of himself in this sweatshirt and then delete it and then post it again? We don't know. We're still trying to get to the bottom of it. Do you have any game day superstitions?
I just read the Bible every game day. I think, that's like, I do it every day, but like, I have to do it like before every game.
No Bible for you?
Nah, just music.
Just music, Blueface Baby instead of the Bible, so.
Nah, listen to my boy Ush, shout out Ush.
Shout out Ush. How has being at USC affected your life as an athlete? I guess, for all of us, it's just elevated competition. You're playing against the best. Somebody said, go Birds. I didn't see the Eagles in the Super Bowl yesterday, but You guys still come at me with that slander. How does it feel being legends at USC?
I don't know if we're legends, but just being an athlete in general at USC is pretty cool.
I'll speak for myself. Being a legend at USC is very fun. Okay, what's the biggest difference between playing college basketball and high school basketball?
High school is, like, depending on the team you play, like, you know they're going to be weak or not. Like, you can just say, like, they're weak. College, like, you low-key have to guard people, like, a lot more than you do in high school. Like, you can't take plays off. People are better than you think.
Yeah, I would just say defense and, like, just the speed of the game is a lot faster.
Yeah, I can't talk about that because I only played in high school. We beat Old Mill. what's your favorite thing about being a YouTuber? So, honestly, guys, I would say my favorite thing about being a YouTuber is the connections that I make through YouTube. So I get to meet a ton of amazing people that I wouldn't know if I didn't have a YouTube channel. I'd say that YouTube probably brought me closer to these two. You know, it's just like a good tool to have fun and make good memories. And, you know, I've met a lot of cool people through making YouTube videos. All right, what made you choose the number two to Jonah Matthews? Ouch. I guess they don't care that I'm number two, but Jonah.
Well, when I got here, Chimezie, this kid who played on our team before, is in the NBA now. He had four. I wore four my whole life, so I was just like, I'll just take two.
I just chose two because it was available and there was no meaning to it. But then, you know, when I got here, it just became so much bigger than that, obviously. Hashtag two era. Drop it below in the comments. let's see. Guess how many games Katie has been to of the USC men's basketball? I don't know, like 5, 6.
I think it was asking us for guess.
Oh, I don't even know the number, but you guys can guess.
I would say like close to 6, 7.
Okay.
From the games we've been at home.
Yeah, I would say that.
Yeah. Okay. I filmed two last year. That was really fun.
But you were in UCLA last year.
Yeah, but this year I just haven't like gotten that hookup yet, formality. Where are you guys from?
I'm from San Francisco.
Really?
What? Yeah.
I thought you were just from Santa Monica.
Where'd you grow up? I was living in San Francisco for like 7 years, and I moved to Santa Monica.
That's crazy. Derek?
I'm from LA.
He's a real LA boy.
Heels.
I'm from Maryland, so. Yeah. Oh, I'm from the Bay Area. The Chesapeake Bay. Hey! The real Bay Area. Shout out Anne Arundel County.
Don't do that. we might have the bridge.
We have a Bay Bridge too, and it's like 4.2 miles long. It's epic.
It's actually.
Yeah. So he said, we might have the bridge. We might have a better one. All right, who's the most famous person you've ever met?
LeBron James.
Wow.
I would say the same. LeBron.
I would say Kobe because I haven't met LeBron. But LeBron, if you're watching this, I mean, shoot me a DM. We'll make a video.
Facts.
Yeah, seriously. I know you're in LA. Just hit my phone. What were your first impressions on each other?
When he transferred, I've known Derek for a cool minute since we were young. So I've always liked him. So when he came here, it was just easy. I already knew him, so we just became best friends.
But do you remember when you met him the first time ever as a young child? I think that's what they were asking.
Oh, I didn't like
him. That's good. That's what we did. Why didn't you like him, Jonah?
Because his AAU team, he's a beat our team by like 30 every time. He's a hate this kid.
Every time.
Is that an equal experience for you with him?
I didn't really hate him because we won. So.
Y'all should.
You sleep his socks on or off?
The fact that you asked that question is suspect. Jonah, what is your favorite video Katie has made?
Either the one we did, me returning the cross, or the gingerbread house was fun.
That was fun. Yeah, that was a classic.
The ones where he's in.
No, he's in other ones. Yeah. He's in Day in the Life of Jonah Matthews. Yeah. He's in the hype video. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. I bet Katie had a lot of haters. She told me to respect them.
Who's your favorite basketball player of all time?
Tracy McGrady.
I would say Steve Nash.
Mm. Another good answer. I would say Jonah Matthews or Derek Thornton or Nick Rakosevic.
Gussin' at the bando. Jury real metal like a panel. I went from rad to riches to a feature with tilt. I went from smart car to a with some smart lips. And that if it need make my hip limp. I'm going fishing with these little bitty strip dips. And my